Greetings, folks. It's the 23rd of June 2013. And that's our super moon on the night. I'll try to get a bit closer because right now it is really bright. So we'll try to capture a lot of the light. I had to switch the camera here now. Very good. Well, the time now is about 7:50 p.m. and the moon is over the eastern area, traveling over towards the west. Right south of this one now, there's two little stars over there. So once the moon passes, I'm gonna try and see what is in that area there. I would say it's southwest. Dead southwest. Alright, I'll have to calibrate this camera a bit, so I'll be back. Okay, and finally, we have a clearer view of our super moon. Many different views. We seen the sun earlier on from a drone's eye view, and now the moon from a deeper eye view. That closer view down there. It's changed a bit. some different lights over there. Can see a much clearer view down there now from this angle here. So let's zoom in over there a little bit more. Rewind. Okay. Just gonna recalibrate the camera and come back again.